home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself to get better, no clue what there was next to me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me. I was lost. So I took a different path. In the distance, he awaited me. Had no weapon, I'm guessing. His hands were just enough for me. Was no question, I'm guessing. He laughed just at the sight of me. I was lost. I remember I had walked home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself to get better, no clue what there was next to me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me. I was lost. And there he was. His presence was alarming. As he approached, was casual, we talked about self-harming. He told me, kid, you shouldn't be walking on your own. He smiled and laughed and pat my back. He asked, how far are you from home? I said, maybe 30 minutes. His frequency distorted quick. I seen it in his image. I should've run right fucking there. Ever woke up on the train track when the motherfucking clothes on? Dead before your eyes, you praying to God, but ain't no response. Trying to scream for hope, just a shoulder that you can lean on. But ain't nobody coming, so you scream on and scream on and scream on. While this evil fuck laugh at you, train getting closer, you still surprised that he battered you. Tears falling harder and harder, minutes get minuscule. Could've had a son or a daughter, now what you finna do? Finna die here on this train track. Cause clearly after death ain't no way you can find your way back. Thinking about your previous memories going way back. All them fucking dreams by the diamond chain in the Maybach. Now your time finally up. Ask yourself this final question as you going down the up. Recollecting all the moments that you never gave a fuck. Now it's here, death has now arrived, time's finally up.